What's one of your favorite things about Grandpa Hermann?
He writes me note cards.
That's cool. Can you read me a few of your favorite note cards that he's written you?
Yes. Hey, Cambry. Every person has a story to tell. Be a good listener, love, Grandpa.
Dad, 70 years young, unreal. Seems like yesterday, I was riding shotgun in a Ford Ranger through Denver, cleaning pools, not knowing 30 years later, I'd give anything to go back in that moment. What I didn't know with those days were actually building my foundation, my values, educating me on what it would take to raise a family, be a father, a husband.
Hey Cam, hope you have a good day. Love, Grandpa.
Through the years, getting to enjoy hunting trips, I'll never forget. Watching you thrive with the dogs, seeing the joy it brings to you, the accomplishments, big and small, the people you've inspired, mentored, and brought together.
This is one of the most powerful notes I feel like he wrote me, and it says, "Hey Dylan, watch your thoughts, they become your words. Watch your words, they become your actions. Watch your actions, they become your habits. Watch your habits, they become your character. Watch your character, for it becomes your identity. Love, Grandpa."
Can you look in the mirror, say I've had a decent life? Was I a good kid, a father, a husband? If so, that's a pretty good life. You're a hell of a man. I'm proud to call you my dad. I love you.
A great grandpa.
Hope you have a good day.
Enjoy this day. You deserve all of it and then some. You're a special man.
And I couldn't wish for a better grandpa.